Guys, we're back with another video. Today we're going to be talking about three highly shorted stocks that can have a potential squeeze, but most importantly, they are at some very key levels right now. Okay, now if there's any other shorted stocks that you guys want me to go over, make sure you look at the short interest list and go ahead and comment them down below in this video. Okay, in this video, I do leave out of town tonight, but I'll try to make as many videos as I can for you guys today. And then I might make some for the morning also before the market opens. So we'll kind of split it up. Okay. But make sure you comment those as fast as you can. And also the people that comment, well, actually I'll do it in another video. I'm going to do a giveaway in the 5 p.m. Central video. I'm going to do a giveaway. Remember that 5 p.m. Central video. I'm going to do a giveaway. So make sure you stay tuned for that. But comment those other shortage of stocks down below. Let's get into this one. Smash the like button and subscribe. The first one we're talking about right now is Beyond Meat. So BYND, this one is about 40% shorted. But why I like it is because it's at a very key level that I am watching. So BYND, let's go ahead and take that off. Now for updates on the number one shorted stock, the Skyharbor, SKYH, I updated the people in the Discord room. So if you want that update, make sure you join the team first. Link in the description. Where you get my buys and sells, but you also get key levels and all that. I did update them on that number one shortest stock, so make sure you check that out. Now, the level I'm looking at, $26.80. So $26.80 is a buying level that I'm looking on this one. Now, the thing about this one is it's really active now, so we'll kind of see how it's going to play out because it is kind of already active. So it's showing a little resistance, kind of broke through, trying to test that support. So we'll see how it is. If it doesn't show it today, then it'll still be active tomorrow also. But that's the main buying level, $26.80. And then I'm looking to take that up all the way to about $36, right? So this is why I like it. This is why it's on the list, because there's other stocks on that list that don't have any clear levels, no clear exits, no clear buying levels. That's why the ones that I make for you guys, they actually have those clear levels. So that'll take us up to about 34%, okay, 34%. And remember, whenever you click a Super Thanks and it's $10 or over, I will add a stock that you guys write in its own video, or I'll add that stock in a video, okay? So $10 over, Super Thanks. Thank you, guys. Now, BYND, those are the main two levels I'm looking at right now, so it all depends on that level. But like I said, if it doesn't show today, that level is still active tomorrow. Next one is Arcimoto. Now, why do I like Arcimoto? Is because I actually played it before. So when it's starting to move, I can tell a little bit more since I've already played it. So I can tell when price is starting to move. Oh, let me write the ticker symbol for you guys. Ticker symbol FUV. And this one is about 45% shorted. So about 45% shorted. Let me go ahead and put this down there. Yep, there you go. FUV. This is a penny stock also, so make sure you watch that risk management. We have some old levels on here. This will tell you why I didn't buy. Look at that buying level, right? Resistance, 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 resistance. That usually tells us not to buy. Stock fell down. So let's go ahead and clear that, because we will need something specific to happen at this buying level, which is at $4. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram also at will.knowledge. So $4 is the buying level that I'm looking at. Now, we could take this up to about $5, especially if we get that push. And I'll actually go a little heavier on this one. So I'll probably go a little heavier on this one than the first one we talked about, because I like this one a lot. And that's about a 24% gain, especially because how low the stock is. I feel like it can get a bigger move in it than BYND, even though BYND is a bigger profit. But if I go heavy on here, I think this will be the biggest profit from entry to exit. So make sure you watch those two levels on Arcimoto. And the last one, Cassava Scientist, Sava, ticker symbol SAVA. Now, if you guys are in the Discord room, if you are in the team, first link in the description, you guys know we play Sava like probably like 7 times in a row. We were playing Sava like almost every day, and we were hitting every day, profit, profit, profit. We played Sava like 7 times. So we exhausted Sava. So I'm not shook that it's going down. Finally starting to get that push up. But what does that push up mean? It is time to start playing it again, okay? Key level that I see is kind of at that level now, and that level is kind of active also. I'll probably say right around 2330 is active, okay? Very active. So depending on where it closes today, I might update you guys on that level. It just depends how it really moves. And I'm looking to take this one up to $30 and actually higher. So $30 and higher. So from that 2330 area to that 39, that'd be about a 28% gain. Okay. So those are main two levels I'm kind of looking out for Sava. If you want updates on Sava, just comment Sava update so I know. But don't forget to comment those other short interest stocks down below. Whichever one has key levels, I'll post those for you guys. And like I said, any super thanks over $10, $10 and over, I'll actually add that stock in the video or be your own video, okay? Thank you guys for watching the video. Don't forget to join the team. First link in the description. My name is Will. I'll give you guys key levels in the stock market every day, so make sure you subscribe. And always remember, no recommendation to buy. So anything just for education purposes only. So do not trade anything you see or hear in the video, and I'll catch you guys in that next one. All right, guys, video is sponsored by me. If you want to learn how to trade, make sure you come here, www.allprotraders.com. The link is in the description. It's also pinned in the comments. Make sure you come join VIP if you want to learn how to trade. I have a lot of questions. All your questions can be answered with the VIP, okay? We have 24-hour access to recorded content. We have 4 monthly live Zooms. We have live Zoom every week. You also have 24-hour access to the crash course. So the crash course is also in the VIP, but the VIP also has its own structured type of videos to kind of help you scout long swings, entries for options, entries for shares. Make sure you join, and then you can also pay one time a year, every year, if you don't want to pay monthly. So make sure you come join VIP if you want to learn how to trade.